Cyril Pahinui is still hospitalized tonight, but Skype allowed him to enjoy the 9th annual Gabby Pahinui Waimanalo Kanikapila. The free celebration perpetuates Hawaii's music and honors Gabby's contributions. It's just wrapping up now, but it was a day filled with entertainment by more than 150 musicians and hula dancers, including students of Gabby's son Cyril, who underwent lung surgery last month.
You know, unfortunately, his lung had more issues than we thought, and the CO2 built up again, so they had to go put him back into ICU. But he's so strong, and we had a chance to talk with him earlier today, and he sent his love and aloha to everyone.
I was hoping he could get up on this event, yeah. But the doctors told him, no, his health is first. You have to put his health first, yeah.
They say Cyril may be released in a few days. The Kanikapila is held at the Gabby Pahinui Pavilion at Waimanalo Beach Park.